my grandfather, Mr. Veerashetty. He is 95 years old. And I'm his granddaughter, Panchami. We came here 3 days back. He had a fall and he broke his hip.
Mr. Veerashetty from Chikkamagalur, aged around 95 years, had a fall in his house around 2 days back. After fall, he had a severe pain in his hip and he was not able to sit, stand, and not able to walk. In the local hospital, the facilities were not there to manage such old patient.
He consulted Dr. Mallinath, and after having preliminary checks, he was cleared for a surgery.
When Mr. Veerashetty came to Manipal Hospital emergency, he had a swelling in his hip and his leg was shortened. He was not able to lift his leg, he was not able to sit, and he was not able to stand. We did a x-ray and confirmed the fracture in his hip, and we consulted cardiologist, geriatric physician and anesthesia doctors for further planning and treatment.
They explained the process. It was very clear. Surgery was done the very next day. It took around 2 hours and everything went well. So he was immediately shifted to his room. There was no ICU, no complications. It was a complete 100% success at his age, and for his injuries, it was a bipolar replacement where he's given a titanium ball that is replaced in his body, and he's doing very well now.
Giving anesthesia to such an old patient with the medical problems is very difficult, and managing patients during operation and after operation is also very difficult. Dr. Manjunath, senior anesthetist in our hospital, managed him very well, and there was not a single incidence of any variations in the BP during operation or after operation, and patient started walking from the next day after operation. And such an old patients usually require a multidisciplinary approach. That means we need a different specialists to manage such conditions.
He didn't take much time to recover. It was just a day convalescence, and now he's doing very well. He's able to walk. He's also able to do some exercises with his leg as well. So that is helping him recover. And yeah, it has been a very short stay, but a very successful surgery.
When the patient, usually what happens if such patients come to the hospital, majority of the patients think it is not possible to treat such an old patient. They think the patients will die during operation or after operation. That is the usually mindset of many patients and patient attenders. Nowadays, with advanced technology and techniques in surgical management, anesthesia and monitoring, we can give anesthesia and do surgery in even in older patients.
And I hope, as promised by the doctors, that his quality of living will improve at his age. And
after operation, on the same day, we shifted him to the ward, and patient was very happy. Patient attendants were very happy, and that made the difference, because many people think that after the operation they need an ICU care, they have to stay in the ICU for a long period. That did not happen in his case, and everybody felt happy, and that positive mindset makes a lot of difference in the recovery.
I thank the doctor. I thank Dr. Mallinath and the team. The staff also have been very cooperative, very helpful, and also they're attending to him as and when he's called. So it has been overall a very good experience.
These fractures are common in old age, and usually because of the cognitive impairment, taking a lot of medications, or poor vision, or the slippery surface in the house, and osteoporosis contributes a lot to these fractures. And these fractures should be treated at the earliest to make the patient mobile. Otherwise, the patients will develop complications like a chest infections, pneumonia, or bed sores.